Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we will discuss volume. We know that amount of space occupied by a three-dimensional object is called its volume. Volume of a solid is measured by counting the number of unit cubes it contains. Now we shall discuss the formula for the volume of different solid shapes like cuboid, cube and cylinder. First we have volume of a cuboid is equal to L into B into H, where L is the length of the cuboid, B is the width of the cuboid, and H is the height of the cuboid. Now we can also say that the volume of a cuboid is equal to the area of the base of the cuboid, which is L into B into H, that is the height of the cuboid. Consider this cuboid with length 5 cm, width 6 cm and height 4 cm. So we have volume of the cuboid is equal to L into B into H cm cube. That is, this is equal to 120 centimeters cube. Next is the volume of a cube. This is equal to L cube. That is L into L into L, where this L is the side of the cube. Since we know that cube is a special case of cuboid, so in the formula for the volume of the cuboid, we have taken L is equal to B is equal to H to get the volume of the cube. For this cube of side 5 cm, that is L is equal to 5 cm, we have volume of the cube is equal to 5 cube, which is equal to 125 centimeters cube. Next is the volume of a cylinder. This is equal to pi r square h, where we have r is the radius of the base of cylinder, h is the height of the cylinder. We can also say that volume of a cylinder is equal to the area of the base of the cylinder, which is pi r square into the height of the cylinder. For this cylinder, where we have r, that is the base radius or the radius of the base of the cylinder is 2 cm, height h of the cylinder is 5 cm, we have the volume of the cylinder is equal to pi 22 upon 7 into r square into h. This is equal to 62.85 centimeters cube is the volume of the given cylinder. Next we have volume and capacity. As we know that volume is the amount of space occupied by an object, and capacity is the quantity that a container holds. If we say that the water tin holds 1000 centimeter cube of water, then we say that capacity of the water tin is 1000 centimeters cube. Capacity is measured in liters also. Now we have some relations between the liter and centimeter cube, and it is given as 1 milliliter is equal to 1 centimeter cube. Then 1 liter is equal to 1000 centimeter cube. Then 1 meter cube is equal to 1000 liters. These relations should be kept in mind while finding the volume of a given object. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood how we find the volume of cuboid, cube and cylinder.